Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Kamish from Fantasy Smarts. We're talking about fantasy pitchers. The first week's in the books, and we've got some really good pitching going on. Obviously, pitchers like Kershaw, Verlander, Halliday, Lincecum. These guys are definitely pitching some pretty good games and should definitely be in consideration. But a few guys that may not have been up at the top early on are making some great waves. Strasburg, coming back from Tommy John surgery, looking like, hasn't missed a beat, pitching some great outings, and there's already talk about maybe loosening his 150-inning cap this year. So those that drafted him might get an extra bonus and some extra innings this year, because they initially said they were going to limit him to 150 innings, which would have certainly limited his starts and opportunities that you would have got, but it looks like they might be starting to talk about loosening that. Matt Cain is another one that's just been pitching phenomenal. What he's done lately has just been, off the chart, and he's been pitching so great. Definitely somebody that, needs some consideration out there. There's a few other guys also that have been pitching really good, wondering if they're going to be able to keep it up or not. But we'd like to hear from you guys. Who do you think right now is the best pitcher in the league? Is it Verlander? Is it Kershaw? Is it Halliday? Lincecum, Lee, Kane, Strasburg. There's a few names, and there's a few others that are out there that obviously could be in consideration too. Like to hear what you think. Who's the best pitcher in the major leagues right now? Kamish out.